Because it's the lawyer who is answerable to his client. A client comes to court in today's day, in today's arena, with a vision in mind, with an aspect of